and hope to retain the respect of others. It is this force of character that guides men through life and one wants to develop post-death. Character is achieved and not received. It's a product of constant action, daily striving to make the right choice. The problem of character is the problem of self-control. We must be in reality that we wish to appear to others. By demonstrating such qualities as reliability, honesty, and sincerity, we may hope to prove by example that we value character. Character is a power that makes great men famous because in the end they are judged by what they are more than by